Via Pontica, from Latin Via Pontica Black Sea Road, was an ancient Roman road in the province of Thrace, following the Black Sea coast. In the present moment, the historical fact was transformed to the idea of a bird migration, migratory airspace limited in the corridor, and even to a ban on the construction of wind power facilities in the entire Dobruja region of Bulgaria. In 15 minutes, I will present results of integrated system for protection of birds, designed to monitor impact of wind turbines on birds and to reduce the risk of migrating and wintering birds in a part of Via Pontica, Kaliakra. The term Via Pontica, flyway, was used by Nikolai Boev in 1970 in a newspaper publication in order to illustrate and explain migration of soaring birds. After this, the term Via Pontica has been frequently used in the grey literature by many birders and is currently subject of many documents. Up to now, there is no clear definition of the territorial coverage of Via Pontica flyway, as well as connectivity of bird populations migrating along enigmatic Via Pontica flyway. Here we can see the doyen of the Bulgarian ornithology, Tanyo Michev, in the center of the picture. The man who educated and inspired the modern Bulgarian ornithology. Thanks to Tanyo, soaring bird migration has been investigated in details in last 20 years in Bulgaria. The Rostoker aerostork proved that birds migrate long distances to wintering grounds to test the behavior of migrating white storks in respect to wind turbines. We have combined power of GPS tracking devices and geographic information system into a large-scale evaluation of wind turbine effect on migrating white storks as a model species of a typical soaring bird. The polygon of our study area covers a large section of eastern flyway of white storks. We get over 600,000 target points after processing of the available 1,200,000 points through the target territory. The data was downloaded from internet platform of Max Planck Institute for Ornithology Moviebank. The number of operating turbines and their coordinates were obtained from OpenStreetMap. The collision with the rotating wind turbines and the barrier effect of the wind parks are virtually opposite situations, and every species has specific avoidance rate and behavior. We have analyzed the GPS data from migrating white storks to see when the birds avoid the territories with wind generators. The blue dots are birds at altitudes over 200 meters above the terrain, and red dots are storks lower than 200 meters, and we suppose birds which are exposed to wind turbine impact. We have observed variety of situations along the eastern flyway of white storks. Depending on the number of wind generators, birds can cross through or completely avoid a certain territory. When we plotted the density of wind turbines and altitude of birds over the same territory, we can see the increase of the flight altitudes of white storks over the territories with 7 and more turbines per square kilometer. But in some situations, when The open water bodies or other landscape characteristics limit soaring birds to fly, we observe bottleneck effect resulting in a natural increase of the migrating birds over the territory despite of the risk. For example, the city of Istanbul, where the highest density of white storks along Eastern Flyway was established by satellite tracking. This variety of mitigation measures can reduce the risk and mitigate the impact of wind turbines on migrating birds. Kaliakra region is the most eastern territory of Bulgaria. The region of northeast Bulgaria is the major source for wind energy production. The number of operating wind turbines is much lower than established as critical for migrating storks number. In the same time, Cape Kaliakra and adjacent territories has been recognized as bird important area and later designated for Natura 2000 zone in order to provide safe environment for migrating and wintering birds. Bulgarian government has initiated process of adequate protection of this area. Long-term monitoring program of pre-construction and operational stages of wind parks has been applied in the area of Kaliakra since 2003 until now. These studies resulted in the number of scientific publications and a lot of technical reports. All this data has been collected and analyzed in order to find the best solution for bird protection in the area. The integrated system for protection of birds is commissioned by 12 operators of 114 wind turbines, of which 95 are fall in the SPA Kaliakra and 19 in the areas adjacent to the protected zone. The monitoring studies are based on the requirements of basic normative and methodological documents as follows: Environmental Protection Act, Biodiversity Act, Bulgarian Red Data Book, Habitats and Wildlife Conservation Directive, Birds Directive, Law of the Protected Areas, the Biological Diversity Act and Order of the Bulgarian Minister of Environment and Waters. The main purpose of integrated system for protection of birds is to ensure biodiversity protection while producing sustainable green energy. To establish joint efforts of all the wind farms located in SPA Kaliakra to achieve effective biodiversity management and minimize the risk of bird mortality from the wind generators. To suspend single turbines, groups of generators or whole wind farms in case of critical risk level for a list of target species. Apply common monitoring procedures during risk periods for species conservation of conservation significance. Ensure transparency and publicity of the monitoring results. And to use best world practices for bird protection. The integrated system for protection of birds, key elements are expert ornithologists, coordinated by the senior field ornithologist, located at place where they can monitor birds approaching the wind turbines. The visual observations allow the bird species to be determined and therefore to distinguish the highly sensitive species, the species of conservation significance from the other bird species, especially in the lowest range of radar work, where there are many reflected side echo signals, called noise. In case of risky bird movements being observed, a suspension protocol for the affected turbines is triggered. The suspension protocol is based on the professional judgment of the senior field ornithologist and on the radar data, the field ornithologist observations and the meteorological data. The protocol is integrated in the operating procedures of the duty staff. All stops are documented in the field logbook and by the turbine SCADA system. The integrated system for protection of birds is aimed at 30 target species which were selected by its sensitivity to wind turbines. The only available study which was able to quantify the influence of a turbine shutdown system on collision fatalities was at Tarifa in southern Spain, because it involved before and after turbine shutdown system research. The reduction of fatalities to about half was primarily based on its capacity to reduce fatalities of griffon vultures. Turbine shutdown system at our territory is more likely to have played a role in preventing collision fatalities during the autumn study period, since it is more frequently deployed exactly in the period of autumn migration. All information is public. The website provides methodology of the monitoring as well as models used for prediction of collision risk for birds in autumn and spring migration. The weekly reports include number of observed birds in the integrated system for protection of bird territory, number of turbine stops with details on the time stopped and started, as well as the reason for the directed stops. The weekly reports provide data on bird collision monitoring. Every week, maps with the detected by the radar systems and confirmed by field ornithologist flocks of birds are published at the website. Every day, all searches for birds remains and any feathers, single feathers even, under turbines are documented and GPS tracks are mapped and archivated. Some of the most interesting for the ornithologist observations are also documented and published at the website. For example, Egyptian vulture with a satellite transmitter was observed and reported. This case is acknowledged by the Bulgarian BirdLife partner in Life Plus project website. The monitoring of added mortality after over 1,400 searches under all 114 turbines between 15 August and 31 October 2018 in the territory discovered 18 dead birds of 12 species in most intensive migratory season, autumn 2018. All observed collisions does not add significant mortality rate to the natural balance of the populations of these species. Therefore, we do not have any evidence for negative effect of operational wind turbines in Kaliakra region on bird populations flying through the territory in autumn migration. The same we have established for spring migration and wintering period of geese. The available long-term monitoring data and GPS tracking positions of white storks at eastern flyway indicate white front of Via Pontica flyway and its geographic borders in northeast Bulgaria. The all available data point at specific in respect to bird migration position of Kaliakra region. The territory of Kaliakra is not in the main flyway of soaring birds. Variations in the number of migrating soaring birds in Kaliakra region is due to drift of soaring birds in days with western winds. The combination of existing high-tech radar observations and meteorological data integrated with field visual observations provide essential for the accurate risk assessment information and adequate application of early warning system. The monitoring of the efficiency of integrated system for protection of bird in 114 wind generators in Kaliakra region, northeast Bulgaria, resulted in zero mortality within 30 sensitive target species of birds during seasonal migration and wintering periods. No barrier effect of wind turbines has been observed for any of the bird species observed in the period of migration. In the end, I would like to thank you for your attention.